Hello, we are young workers from the class trade union movement of Greece, from PAME, and these days we are celebrating the 75 years of life and struggle of the World Federation of Trade Unions. Today, young workers all over the world and in Greece are facing low wages, massive unemployment, and flexible forms of work that increase exploitation. We believe that the best way to honor this great anniversary of the WFTU is by continuing the struggle for young workers' rights, against exploitation, against the capitalists who want once again to make us pay for the capitalist economic crisis. In this struggle, international solidarity between workers in different countries has always been our weapon, and the history of WFTU and of PAME is full of examples of international solidarity. We will continue this struggle until the final victory. Long live international solidarity. Long live the World Federation of Trade Unions.